This is an intermediate move that can be used from a stationary position to change directions. Put your toe on top of the ball and roll it sideways or backwards, making sure it goes between your legs. Then turn with the ball.